Let's channel some inner Bill Murray with this one.
When the chips are all down and you have no means of setting the odds right, there's a puppet you can go to in the night. He knows the score, got the odds down cold, and he can get you what you need faster than a lick. His name is Johnny Vegas, Private Dick. All the ladies want to run to him, all the fellas want to hide. He knows exactly what it takes, and he don't let no bookie slide. He knows every team in the BPFFL, 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 BPFFL. Doesn't matter what you think your team's rated, he knows who's gonna win. Scoobity bobbity boodity boodity bobbity doobity boo. Johnny Vegas, he's the puppet you can turn to in the middle of the night. Gonna give you all those odds, make everything alright. He's a private dick. Back in the 1940s, dick is what they called the detective. So we're not being dirty, we're just being classy. But classy you gotta be when you're a private dick. Johnny Vegas. Private Dick, a Steinhoff Brothers production. Johnny Vegas, Private Dick. Johnny Vegas, Private Dick. When you need your dick to be private, you need your Vegas to be Johnny. Stick with his picks, baby. He's gonna get you the money. Johnny Vegas, Private Dick.